right, if we go 10 by 10, here we go. And how much money? What's your pleasure? What are you going to pay? Say it. How much money?
50 bucks. 75.
50 bucks, 75.
Yeah,
I got 100, one there, 1 1/4, 125. Yeah, 1 1/4, 100 1/2, 100 1/2. He says, hell yes. 175, are you in?
200.
Married, two there.
Are you betting?
Attitude.
Now two, young man. Yeah. Two there, and 225.
Oh. Yeah.
2 1/2, married, 2 1/2.
Yeah.
2 1/2, 275, 3 there, 3 1/4 now.
400,
425, and you're out. I got 400 bucks, 4 1/4, 425, 4 1/2. I got 4 1/4, 4 1/2, 75, 450 there, 75 where?
500!
500, 500.
Get married when you need to make your money back from work.
Time to get fresh.
500, 5 there.
750.
I got 750, 775. 775, are you in? 775 going once, 775 going twice. Pass and final call at 775 bucks for that. It's not your way, Mary. You got it for 750.
Who just beat all the boys? This girl. Okay. I paid 750 bucks for a locker full of quality household items. Fajil. Cosas de la Casina. Wine glasses, bowls, cups. So this box, 20 bucks. Fishing poles, 10 bucks for these. Light, 5 bucks. Microwave, it's pretty clean, 10 bucks. Little chair. Oh, houses. Come on. It's a little futon thingy-majig. It's pretty comfy. I'm gonna say 20 bucks. Oh, this is cute. Oh, and it lights up. That's pretty quirky. It says 15 bucks. Little flat screen, say 50 bucks on that thing. But this Kirby, I mean, people collect these because they're 100% durable. Once I clean this thing up, I could probably sell this thing for 50 bucks easily. This piece is cool. Here's the piece of glass, perfect. So I'm gonna say 50 bucks on this thing. Some kid toy stuff, some little figurines. Army guy, this hip swivel. Oh my God, that's hilarious. 10 bucks in toys maybe. Look at this little metal rocker. This is very cool and retro. 60 bucks. Box of tool belts, you know, 50 bucks. There's a little lock up here for all your little trinkets. I'm gonna say 10 bucks on this little thingy. Ugh, bunch of just cords, crap, ugh. Oh, geez, but wait a minute. Now we're talking. A G.I. Joe aircraft carrier. This is amazing. The USS flag is the most powerful and advanced addition to the Mobile Strike Force. I mean, growing up, G.I. Joe was like the thing, you know? I mean, if all the parts are here, this could be awesome. Looks like I'm on a mission to find an expert. Private Banyan, reporting for duty. I'm taking my ship to the number one G.I. Joe super collector, James D. Simone. Hey, James.
Hey.
To get some intel.
This is G.I. Joe, aircraft carrier. Yeah. To me, it's the greatest toy ever made. This particular specific piece. It's one entire complete aircraft carrier.
Because I love this.
Yeah, it is. Came out in 1985.
Wow.
And in my recollection, being a toy collector in general, this is the largest toy ever made anywhere.
Wow. That's so cool.
Yeah, it is. The original instructions.
Ooh, that's good.
So
right?
That's good to have. This is one of the 5 pieces for the deck. And that's a really cool piece. This is the tower top.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
important. The missiles go on here. This little piece of plastic is the rarest part to this set.
Oh.
And it's just a simple little railing. This can be as valuable as half the whole value of this thing.
Oh, my God.
And Mary, this looks really complete to me based on everything that I've seen, the little railing, the little steering wheel, all the little parts. I would say you got a complete aircraft carrier here.
What are we talking here?
In this condition, played with, but really good, complete.
Yeah.
We're looking at about $750.
Wow. Yes, go, Joe. Mission accomplished. Captain, what's your status down there? You got a bomb coming in from